You know, artwork is nice, but I really prefer to decorate with architecture, you know, old doors, window frames, just pieces that have character and dimension. You can find cool pieces at flea markets, antique stores, at yard sales. You just need to be on the lookout for them. Pieces like this are just really cool for your home. It adds a lot of interest and character in any room.